Hello, this is Achim, and I'm very happy to present the brand new lip sync feature that is now available in OpenArt. So, today I went to my OpenArt account and I was very surprised to actually find this lip sync video feature that wasn't there around yesterday. And I haven't heard any news about it, so it's always great when you come to OpenArt. There are new surprises, new models, new things coming out all the time. And you have now three possibilities to generate lip sync. You have OpenArt lip sync, you have Hedra, one of the leading lip sync models, and you have Kling. And you can see here for OpenArt lip sync, you can generate it from an image, for Hedra as well, and with Kling you need to have a video to add it. Then it's very simple, you can actually upload the video, the image, or even a character from the OpenArt character generation, and then you can either upload an MP3 file or record yourself the text that you want the person to speak. Even if you don't want to create that yet and you need to generate the file first, so you can go to this part here, the audio, where you now have ElevenLabs integrated and you can generate the text that you want. You choose among several voices, and even it works in different languages. I tried this out, so I managed to generate something in French. So this is really great. There is still the old version for lip syncing that is still around. I used that so far, which it worked actually pretty well, but the new one is amazing. And so that you have an idea how things work, I tested it out. First of all, we test the OpenArt lip sync. Here I added simply an image and added the text that I generated with ElevenLabs within OpenArt, and this is the result. This
you can't imagine how embarrassed I was when I realized that I locked myself out of the house.
The problem here is that I generated actually a voice file that lasted 13 seconds and it generated only 7-second video. So I don't know exactly what the problem was with that. Maybe this is a bug or something I didn't understand. It cost me 210 credits to generate that. Now I would like to show you the same result, the same image, the same voice message with Hedra. And this is
you the can't result. Imagine how embarrassed I was when I realized that I locked myself out of the house. Not only did I leave the keys inside, but also my phone and my purse. What a nightmare. You can't imagine.
So I quite like this result. Actually, I was hesitating quite a long time whether I should make a subscription with Hedra, because it's the model, in my opinion, that gave the best results for lip sync. But now that I have it integrated in OpenArt, I'm so happy about that, because this is a feature that I wasn't totally happy about so far in OpenArt. Now it's there, and I believe it's great. So the last I want to show you is what I did using Kling, and here I actually had to generate the video. How I did it, it's very simple. I generated the image first, the same image that I used in the other two examples. Then I animated the image. I just told the create a video with the woman talking. I even asked the generation of the video to make her play a bit with her hair and so on. And then I generated a 20-second video, and then I added the 13-second text, and let's just watch the result.
You can't imagine how embarrassed I was when I realized that I locked myself out of the house. Not only did I leave the keys inside, but also my phone and my purse. What a nightmare.
And you see that at the end, there are some seconds where she's just talking and there is no more text. So probably while editing, this is somewhere there you would need to cut, because as I said before, the video was longer than the text. So three examples of this new feature that I believe are pretty amazing. I'm very happy about that, because I make a lot of talking head videos and now I can do it within OpenArt. That's for me perfect. And now I even have ElevenLabs integrated. I'm pretty happy. So That was it. This was the feature I wanted to present to you. Thanks a lot for watching. See you soon in another video. Bye-bye.